Hey Spuds, I'm YouPotato22, and we're back again with Turmoil! And winter is coming! We're moving to the snow area. It has smaller gas pockets, but there's a way to make them bigger. Let's auction. Okay. We can do that. Oh, it's pretty. We'll just go there. Nice, even spread. My factory has new equipment on offer to increase the size of gas pockets. Well, I don't think we really need that, because like I said, no one else has any of the gas things. So, I think we'll just hang out without that. Stock auction! Buy some stocks. 1%. We're gonna go at 10 grand, because why not? Joshua only has 4 grand. Oh, that's fantastic. And mine. Yeah! Because look, I have 40% now. Nice and even. Daphne, what do you got? 85 cents? 67 cents? I'm gonna go with 85 cents. And William? No one cares, William. What else we got? We got herd size, we got speed. I could get speed, but that's just another upgrade. We'll get speed. Yeah. And then what have you got? Ooh. Possible to drill faster. Yes, please. Thank you. I think we're pretty good for that now. And you don't have anything for the dowsers, so okay. Let's get going, Jill. Maybe. Okay. Dowser, dowser, dowser. You don't go below 85, so it should be pretty good round. It's really pretty in the background there. Okay, so we're gonna put you down there. And see what you have found. Oh, nice one. Nice one, Jim. I'm proud of you. Wagon, wagon, wagon. And wagon. Okay. That. Okay. And see what you have, sir. Okay. I'm also gonna send you guys over there. Look, there's a diamond. If I hit that with my pipe, do I get that? I doubt it. Oh, no, don't spill. Shoot. Oh, that one's also going down. I hit a diamond. Okay, so apparently you can only get moles for that. Okay. Well, that's not very good. But we're gonna keep it going. See what you got. Nothing. Bob, we've talked about this. Ooh. Just kidding, Bob. Thank you. Good job, Bob. Wagon, wagon, wagon. That's right. Then we'll go ahead and upgrade those for size. We don't really need speed right now, so we'll just kind of hang on to that. And dowser, dowser, dowser. Yeah! Okay, perfect. So you found one under here. Somewhere. Holy mama, that's a big pocket. Nice. Nice job, Bob. You and I are friends again. Good job. Good job, Bob. But what do you find in here? I don't know. Oh, I hope this guy finds something. So if that means there's no more... There's no more oil left in this place. Holy cow. Is that what you found? I think that's oil. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna branch off that. We're gonna go down there. That is oil. Cool. Oh, I didn't realize that the speed was another upgrade. Dang it, I don't need that. Okay. we'll find out what you have. Hopefully it's a nice big pocket. It's okay. We'll just go straight through to it. Okay. Upgrade everything. Get everything out as soon as possible. And put down two more horses. Switch everyone over there. Yeah! This isn't a great piece of land, but it's not bad either. We've done worse. This price is going down. Actually, so is this. Yeah, we'll just stick over here for now. I'm gonna upgrade you, make sure we get all of that out. Let's see how far we're doing on this one. Ooh, we still got a ways. Upgrade both of those too. Gotta make sure we get everything out, and it's already September, so. Gotta hustle, hustle. No thank you. Oh, really? Okay. That's fine. Look at that. Withdraw land lease, stop loan. Hey! Go us. 8 grand! Holy cow. It was spilling for like 2 seconds. But 35 grand still. We would have gotten over 40 grand if it hadn't have been for that. Oh man, that was just sad. Okay, stock auction again. Let's do this. 2% share. We'll go at 15. Yeah. Or 20. We'll go at 20. Might. Or 18. Halfway between. That's close enough. And land auction. Let's do this. See what everyone got. I got a 43. Oh wait, no. I got a 46. Joshua got a 43. I don't know why I thought it was yellow. We're just gonna go right here. Like I said, we find the best piece of land and then we just kind of swarm it and spread outwards. Daphne! Kyle, 77 cents. You're 74 cents. So we'll go with 77 cents. 77 cents. Alright. Let's do this. Off we go again, Jill. And Dosser, Dosser, Dosser. There we are. Perfect. Okay. Upgrade that. Yes. As well. I'm gonna have them anyways. Okay. And then a rig right about there between the two of you. And see what you've got me. Oh, a tiny little pocket right on top. And you. Still a tiny pocket. But okay. And then we'll upgrade. We don't have an issue with that. Dosser, Dosser, Dosser. I'm feeling pretty good about this game. I mean, I think we're gonna win. Oh, I'm gonna have to upgrade that for rock. Yep. Because that's gonna go right through the rock right there. And both of you guys found something. What did you find? Ooh, that's a nice pocket. And you? Also a nice pocket, but runs through rock as well. So we'll go down there. Get a nice spread of everything. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Is that a pocket right there that I spy? Oh no, that's gas. Oh well. And I just found yours. So, duster, duster, duster. Yeah, I'm feeling super good about this one. Especially with these prices. Fantastic. Because I really don't want any more spillage finds. Okay, so I'm not feeling so good anymore. That's apparently all the oil in the ground. There we go. Okay. So I guess we're just gonna get all of this out and call it good. That's kind of sad. Oh, gosh dang it. You know what else is kind of sad? When I can't figure out what prices are. I'm not paying attention. Okay. That's alright. We'll just keep going as we are, I guess. Oh, that pocket ran out. How deep are you? You're not too bad. We're getting late in the year. We're gonna upgrade this. Speed this stuff up. Yep. Because it's already November. Alright. Everybody stop moving. Stop level. There we go. 46 grand! Yes! Wait, why didn't I get the third one? Everyone had stopped moving. I thought they did. I guess they must not have. Ha 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 ha. Okay. 125,000 again. Let's go to stock auction before anything else. 4% share. I'm gonna draw up 30 on this. Yep, 30. And go. Ha! I know that was a lot, but I'm up to 46. And I'm pretty sure that it's like when someone gets to 50%, then they're mayor automatically. I don't know though. Land auction. Let's go again. I got a 41. He got 57? You'd think he'd have done better. Actually, I kind of want to go there. Nope. Outbid me, I dare ya. okay. Cool. Daphne's! 89 cents, that's pretty good. Ooh, 96 cents, that's even better. Sorry, Kyle. I love your prices, but this time, oh no, gotcha. Oh no! I think that's. Oh, we actually. No, we bought land. That's scatterbrained right now. Okay, let's go, Jill. I'm kind of speeding through this today because I'm super tired. Like, I've had issues keeping my eyes open all day long. I don't know what happened. Might have been recording Little Inferno for an hour yesterday. But I'm just all sorts of tired now. So we're going to put one down right there. See, what do you have? You have one right there. And I think there might be one right there. Nice. Okay, so send one of you over there. Two. And three. Perfect. And see if that's one as well. That is one. Nice. Oh, that's a nice pocket too. And what have you got? There we go. And this one doesn't go below 96 cents, so we are freaking golden with that. Perfect. Because that's pulling all out of all of those evenly. But we're going to upgrade that because, yeah. And we have a rig over here. See what you got. Oh, Jim. Oh, man. Oh, Jim. You are getting a raise, sir. We'll just put down a whole bunch of horses. Who cares? I don't care. I'm doing great. See, I'd be a little more concerned about how much money I'm spending if I wasn't doing so well compared to the other people. Okay, so we got you down here, which is another freaking big pocket. Perfect. And I don't think you guys are finding anything else. So that's it. I mean, that's all she wrote. We're gonna put down two more horses. Just cause that's given me anxiety issues. And we're gonna upgrade you and just keep on going. Keep on trucking. Get all that oil out ASAP. Whenever I say ASAP, it makes me think of Horton Hears a Who, where he says ASAP, whatever that means. Maybe act swiftly, awesome pachyderm. it's like, you know, that's not what it means, but it's adorable. Okay, we're gonna upgrade these ones again, because this looks like a really big pocket, and I want to get everything out. Plus that one's dry now, so no shortage of horses. Horses of courses. Ooh. Can we break 50,000? Oh, so close. But maybe, just maybe. Yay! We got everything out. 53 grand! Oh my gosh. Yes! That's freaking awesome. Oh, and it's just, oh, it's so satisfying to see that kind of thing. You know? It's so satisfying. Oh, that's just amazing. Okay. Now, remember that the first person with 50% becomes the new mayor. Oh, I'm 4% away. Please be 4%. Please, please, please. 2%. Oh, that's so sad. Okay. We're gonna do 20 on this one. So I feel like Ricardo's gonna try and outbid me. Yeah. 22. Okay. And then we'll go to Daphne's. No, William. I don't want none of your nonsense. I need Kyle or Ono. It's because I offended Kyle. I picked Ono and he's very upset. I really should have picked that one. Oh well, we'll go for here. No, thank you. Nice try. Good. And we'll do this one last one and then call it a day, I think. I think. Yeah. Alrighty. We don't have any price guarantees, so this could go really well or really bad. So we'll put you down here. And what have you got? Nothing. What have you got? Nothing. Shoot. Okay, so please don't hit that rock. to. Oh, geez. Okay, this is going up. Thank goodness. I was really concerned for a sec. Because like I said, we don't have any price guarantees, so this could either go really well or really, really bad. That's gas. Oh man, that little pocket all the way down there. Are you serious? Okay. So I desperately need to keep my eye on the prices this time. Because if I don't do that, then we're going to be in a lot of trouble. Yeah? Okay. And speed it up, speed it up. I'm going to put down another rig over here and see what you... Okay. I should have gone with you right off the bat. I'm sorry. Oh well. Mistakes were made. It happens. At least it's not like a big issue, you know. I didn't just blow the whole game because of that one mistake. Oh geez, prices are doing so bad. And you said you found something down here. It's that, isn't it? Yeah. I have to upgrade that to get to that. Go down in this way. I have the thing. You drilled through the first layer of rock. What? What is happening? And did neither of my other dowsers find anything? Oh, geez. Please whistle. Please? Oh, don't leave. Oh, no. Ooh, we got a not great piece of land. It's okay, though. We're gonna get all this out, and we're gonna call it good. Jeez. That's just shameful. How big of a pocket are you? You're pretty big, but you're almost empty. What about you? Pretty big and pretty full, so... We gotta get all that out. Oh, come on, get that. Thank you. Seriously, all of you guys are right freaking there. Gosh dang it. Okay. That's fine, I guess. And I can't upgrade those anymore. Get everything out. Need all of that out of that pocket. Oh, but we're selling for like nothing. Oh, jeez. Okay. Can you stop moving, please? There we go. The dry land lease stop level. That was a bad piece of land, but 34 grand still. So, at least we're consistent with it. Consistent with our winnings. Okay, we're gonna see how much the stock auction is for. 2% share, so I could very well become mayor. I'm going to drop 30 on this because I don't want Ricardo to try and outbid me. Okay, mine. Great job! You've acquired the majority of the shares and will become the new mayor. But before we bring out the cake, let's mine out the rest of the land and earn some extra cash. I'm okay with that. Yay! I'm the mayor! I have 50% of the stocks now. Okay. Well, I'm gonna be the mayor. The mayor's just sitting there like, she's trying to get into my office already, jeez. Like, breaking down the door. Okay. I'm gonna leave this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if like this video to appease the potato overlords, and maybe subscribe so you can become a spud yourself. And I will see you guys again soon. Ciao!